Hey guys, Justin with Kvell. Now that we've gone through those first three mobility drills to help improve the hip and the squat technique, I want you to retest it. So what we'll do, just like we did to start with, feet are hip distance apart, toes angled out slightly, drive the knees out, have a seat here, and again, 2 minutes on the clock, I want you to take note of any tight areas or anything that might feel different than it did before.